To reduce the spread of novel coronavirus, what should we do? The novel coronavirus, now known as SARS-CoV-2, has spread from Wuhan, China to every continent on Earth except Antarctica. As ever, when the word pandemic starts appearing in headlines, people become fearful, and with fear come misinformation and rumors. What should we do? The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, recommend these simple measures to reduce the spread of SARS-CoV-2. Avoid close contact with people who seem sick. Try not to touch your eyes, nose or mouth. Stay at home if you are sick. Sneeze into a tissue, then throw it in the trash. If there are no tissues to hand, sneeze into the crook of your elbow. Use standard cleaning sprays and wipes to disinfect frequently touched objects and surfaces. Wash your hands with soap regularly for 20 seconds. Unless you are a health worker or are caring for someone who is sick, the CDC do not recommend wearing face masks. The tips above might seem simplistic, but during an epidemic, these are the best ways to make a difference.